Stephen Barnes.
Who wants to know?
DS Daily, Sunil, DC Lennox. Were you in here the day before yesterday lunchtime?
Might have been.
Well, you might be in big trouble.
Landlord says you were drinking with a Geordie guy. His name is Dan Wilson, do you remember him?
Yeah.
He said you left together, a wee bit worse for wear.
Yeah, so?
Did you offer him a lift?
Lift?
Yes, lift, as in car. Vroom, vroom.
Don't have a car. Can't even drive. Never even had a license, mate.
So you were drinking with Dan Wilson Wednesday lunchtime?
Yeah, yeah, he was well bevied. We both were. I'd never met him before then, mind. He'd give me all this bull about being a deserter from the army and being a gun runner and stuff, like he was in some Hollywood film.
What, and you didn't believe him?
It's pub talk, innit? All mouth.
So what happened?
He took me to his car outside, and in the boot there was two guns, and what he said was cocaine.
What did you do?
Well, I legged it there and then, man. I don't hang around with lunatics with guns. I went straight down the Green Archer and got completely off my face. Look, he did say, like, when he proved his point and showed me the guns, he couldn't stop boasting. You know, what a big man he was, like. You know, he said he would pick in more guns up Friday night. Meeting someone at the Brett's Hotel, he said. I mean, as if he was challenging me to be there. As if, you know, as if I would. I think gunfights should stick to the OK corral.